Alrighty. Started. While exploring a dark cave, Littlefoot and friends find themselves trapped. Oh no, it's Sharptooth. Where has everybody gone? Sarah's lost in the Bone Desert. Spike is stuck in the swamp. The Great Valley is over those mountains. Let's find our friends and go home. The Dusty Desert. Run. Oh, we get a double jump. Very simple so far. Seems like a possible speedrun game. I assume these are just 100 for an extra life type deals. But we're gonna get them all until we actually know what they do. How do I eat this? Maybe I have to go down the pit. I guess we'll do a leap of faith. Music's pretty cool. No? So, that's a checkpoint. Not quite sure what else I'm supposed to do. Collected everything in a level. Oh, there it is. Hidden platform. Joy. I need to make more use of the look around option. Well, it tells me to go up. I guess we should go up. There's 100. Nothing happened. Thank you. are actually pretty smooth in this game. I feel like when I make a mistake, it's my issue. Oh, man. Okay. You have no continues. This makes me think that maybe this is a short game. Speedrun game. I don't remember the movie. I know I've seen it more than once, but not since I was a kid. So I don't actually remember anything about the movie. This one, the plot is all my friends get lost, and I'm trying to find them. It's basically the same plot as Gumby. Bad guy shows up, everyone scatters. Now I have to find everyone. That's true. This isn't even the only Land Before Time video game on the GBA. There were two of them. You know what? That's the how long to beat time was PS1 only. And it said this was 49 minutes. So if that was a racing game, then it's definitely not the same game as this. Unless there's a different, more than one Land Before Time game on the PS1. Ow. I'm not quite sure what these star leaves do. I'm one hit away from death, though. I did find out the hard way that there's no continues. At least I found out on level 2 instead of, like, level 10. Okay. Yeah, this looks like it could be a very fast speedrun game. Like, if you know where you're going, this won't take any time at all. Oh, no! Start all over. Also, if I lose my stream, it's probably because my power went out. There's a thunderstorm watch right now. There was even a tornado watch earlier. Way to get extra lives. Lots of star leaves. We got bites left in me. Gotta be careful. Doesn't go out for the whole block and I lose internet, I should have at least a 10 minutes of warning before I have to cut the stream, because I have everything hooked up to a UPS. When everything's running at full speed, I have about 10 minutes. So low on health, I just want to get to the end. Hey! There it is. Whew. I can play as her. Mechanics are exactly the same. No variable player powers. Splash. Oh. I think each character has their own number of lives. Ah, dang it. Yeah, so basically, that's how you get extra lives, you just get extra characters. Ah! Okay, I gotta do this more carefully. What? Okay, good. Jumping unless I could see the platform I'm jumping to. Oh, you're a big one. Alright, leap of faith. Checkpoint. jump on that guy? Okay, good. Leap of faith. A lot of leap of faith in this game. I see you hiding there. Checkpoint. Speedrun. Anyone there want to look and see what the world record on this game is? If there is one. Ah! Wake up, Littlefoot. Oh, I can do a little pinball minigame to get some health back. Interesting. That? They're star leaves. But yeah, they do kind of look like pot leaves. There's some kind of mini game to, Okay. So, I guess he's gone. Well, click 12 to win. I guess it's time, or you have a number of lives. Oh, come on. Alright, got a pattern going here. Come on. Okay, well, we'll just keep going with her. I think I got to start at the checkpoint. I didn't. That's kind of annoying. It's actually kind of harder than it looks. Die with Sarah, it's going to be a game over and I have to start all over again. It's like there's a very specific spot that you have to hit the tail on to go high enough to hit the bird. Does not work. this. I can. There we go. He's been rescued. Okay. Still only one life, but I feel a little better now. Oh, she's got three more hearts now? That's weird. I don't even really see the need to go on the branches. I guess we'll find out if there's, like, water or something. This game's really not bad. Every time I play that continues game, I lose some of the star leaves, tree stars. Rescued Spike. Come on, the Tailstone Mountains are just around the corner. This is probably the last set of levels. So yeah, this is going to be a short one. How much are we at? 26 minutes. Let's say maybe 10 more. Because I don't have anyone left to rescue. I've rescued everyone. So there must just be like a final boss and that's it. Has anyone looked up the world record yet? I don't know, this is a pretty well-known IP, and this is a fast game, so there might actually be a world record. I'm just streaming, so I can't look it up. I mean, my guess is that you could probably beat this game just based on what I'm seeing. I think you can sub 10 this game. Nine minutes, yeah, sounds about right. Tap the speed run this. There's only one person it might be easy to beat. Can I make that jump? I decided to stop submitting speedruns unless it's an actual speedrun attempt. Alright. Angry Megadactyl, dodge what he drops and attack his head when he swoops down. How did I get hit? I was hitting him. Hiya! Not cool. Didn't get hit that time. This boss isn't too hard. Yeah, this is gonna be over in no time. Blink and you miss it. Aw. Odd stones. Breaking your pattern here, huh? Oh, there's a way to double hit him. Yeah, I've definitely heard better music. Some of the music is in this game wasn't too bad. I wonder if I can actually get up that high. Nope. It won't let me hurt him unless he's actually swooping. So he needs to go ahead and swoop now. The singular baseline means it's serious. This is just RNG. loop already. The danger is real. How many hits are they giving this guy? Random. He has four attacks and he'll randomly pick one. And if it's not the swoop, you can't hurt him. I've already tried jumping on top of him when he's up there and it just doesn't work. There, finally. As for Ducky, this must be the way to what the others call the dark place. Oh, it's not over. Got the dark cavern. Hopefully the next boss is not a little more exciting. It's always on the right. So I don't think I'm gonna fall in a pit on the right. There we go. I play a spike. I haven't played a spike yet. Oh, I found Ducky. Okay, so I was missing a friend. Yeah, everyone has the same moves. Oop, can't go too far down. Spike like the slow one. It's been 30 years since I've seen a Land Before Time movie, but I seem to remember Spike was the slow one. See, there's the Burning Mountain. Oh, not done yet. He's on his last life. I should do someone else. These guys have way too many hit points. Enemies are way OP. Now you can't even see him. This is ridiculous. I mean, how are you supposed to dodge that? You aren't. Whoa, hold on tight. Is everyone okay? Look, we're home. Hooray, yippee-yay. God, they don't even give me credits. I just win. No credits. There we go. Alright, that's it. That was a very cheap stage. You just missed him. We're done. Only took 39 minutes. Sorry, Gatorbox. Yeah, I'm gonna give it a 2. For a rating, and a 2 for challenge. Oh, 39. 57. Was bad, but had some good qualities. The controls were smooth, but the music was irritating at times. Battles were either weird or boring. Finished 4/30/2019. But we're going to be doing Magical Quest 2 starring Mickey and Minnie next. So we're going to go ahead and, well, let me look at my master list here and see where we can fit this one. just going to go ahead and turn this music down because it's annoying. Okay. Full rank list of games. All right, let's see. Where are we going to put this one? We have 170 games on this list. Let's see. New Rules Get Fast is better than this. Van Helsing is better than this. Casper. Now we're starting to get into the... Casper, Jurassic Park, Evergirl. I think still all better than this. Shrek Super Slam. No, I don't think this is... I think this is slightly better than Shrek Super Slam. Better than Care Bears. Better than Island Stream Sun. Okay, I'm putting this one at number 140. 140 out of 171. That's how bad it was. It is better than Island Extreme Stunts, by a little. I put this game at 140, and Island Extreme Stunts is 143. I don't know. I might speedrun this game, because it's only like an 8-minute speedrun. I think it would be fun to route it, because there are so many platforms all over the place. You have a lot of options. I don't know. I think this game might be more fun as a speedrun game than it is a casual game. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and pick 173 for the game we play after the next one. And we got FIFA 2004, Orky Bork, continuing his FIFA picks. Well, so much for finishing three games tonight. I wonder how it differs from FIFA Soccer 2003. Values only. Picked by Orky Bork. That's what he's using all his tokens on, FIFA games. Set this up for the next one.